This is Barbro. I had an American friend once, and he would always say, "I'll meet you at the Barbro." I don't know what he meant, but I always thought it would be a great name for a rug. Thank you for your time. I hope this has been informative. From now on, you should be able to pronounce the names correctly. Hej då.